What's up, guys? Zero here, and welcome back to Grand Kingdom. Now, last episode, we knocked out another main story quest, but today, we're gonna knock out some side quests, or however much time I have to do side quests. Also, in my previous video, one of my viewers commented and said that it would help that I get self-healing abilities in my characters to take some of the weight off of my main healer. So I'm gonna try that out and see how it treats me. So I need quick heal, and since I got 8 characters now, and I know one of my characters has self-heal, so I need 7. Oh, new sword. I can pass the other one down. She already is. Yeah, you already know it. Already know it. So apparently I had 2 characters that already knew it. And I'll hold off on the next 2 just in case. Thank you. gonna be a tough one. I'll get rid of that. We should be good now. Oh wait, your skill. Swap that out. Should be good now.
I placed the traps and walls. Now let's defend.
So far.
Magnificent! Magnificent! Oh!
Threshold.
Hmm. magic defense. Flying hammer. Wonder what the hell that does. Are you serious? Damn it. Son of a bitch. Supply room.
Witnessing true power. Well, aren't I magnificent? Magnificent! How'd you find that thing hiding in the shadows? Magnificent! Magnificent!
Wait a minute, will that affect her? Range skills. I wonder if that affects her magic skills. Use caution. You ain't breaking that. Disappointed in both of
Careful, boss! You're in range of an armament!
Should miss. Yep.
Huh? of the hemp.
Time magnificent. Well, aren't I magnificent? Thank you.
guys, unfortunately, that's all the time I have for today. But when we come back, I'm going right back into the story mode. So if you liked the video, please leave a like and subscribe. And until then, this is Zero, and I will see you guys in